Hello everybody, my name is Clemens.
I'm Philip.
And we are Milky Chance, and here we go for 9 fun facts for
99 scenes.
We were youngsters on the jungle. Now we are stone mines.
First concert of Milky Chance was in Munich. I don't remember the name of the
Provisorium.
German name. And it was actually a poetry slam, and we just played in between the slams.
Yeah.
And
yeah.
At the end we played everything again because people liked it. So it was pretty funny.
Yeah.
Minnie Mouse.
It was Minnie Mouse.
Mickey
and Minnie Mouse.
Minnie? Isn't Minnie the...
Minnie's the girl.
Minnie's the girl. Mickey.
Oh,
he knows it. He had a crush too. She's mine.
Okay.
No worries.
Then mine is Mickey Mouse.
Oh, I guess we often hear that we are gay.
Yeah. I mean, yeah, we just... Yeah. Yeah, that's, I mean, that's fun.
Well, actually, everything makes, but...
Yeah, I mean, tequila is
tequila,
really...
Tequila, yeah.
It's really... Tequila can be really...
Yeah, you know, it goes fast.
Goes fast. Depends on the day. Yeah, I mean, my mood. Sometimes it's, best song, or sometimes it's...
Yeah, it's not overall.
Yeah. You know, we don't play constantly every song the same every day. So sometimes you miss the fill, or the solo wasn't that good how you wanted it to play. So last night it was not your favorite song, but the next day it can be very good.
Favorite word?
Matinus, Matus. We are our sound engineer on the last American tour. He had this app where he did this remixes with
Native Instruments
machine. So in the bus he was always like doing this, you know, and then he used samples, and then he uses this Matus, Matus.
Yeah.
So itself is annoying, just like being existing. I mean, annoying is just that people sometimes forget what social is. Like, being real social is not being having a lot of likes, friends or likes. So.
Yeah, and I hate all the hating on the internet because it's anonymous, so you can... Yeah, on YouTube, for example, all the comments, or on Facebook, people, they just write things like really rough words to other people that can really hurt, and I think a lot of people would never do it face to face. So that's,
it's a new way to put out your frustration, but without really knowing what you do with it.
Yeah.
Feel pretty safe, you know, like in daily living. I was like thinking about it a couple of times that you can like walk in Germany like no matter what time it is, during the night or somewhere, and you just walk through the city and you don't feel like, you don't have any fear or anything. You just like, you feel like very safe. I remember I was a mouse once.
On Halloween?
Yeah.
I never celebrated Halloween.
Oh no, that's Fasching. Oh, I just messed it up.
Yeah, it's not Halloween. We don't
celebrate Halloween
in Germany that much.
We have Fasching, carnival.
Carnival, we do carnival. So
we don't do Halloween.